him. He was intelligent and composed.
He say what he wanted with Ciri?
Only that they were to meet in Velen. He wished to know if she'd arrived before he did.
What was an elven mage doing in Velen?
Well, I tried to ask him, of course, about everything.
Of course.
Oh, but you know how elves are. He asked many more questions than he answered.
Did he leave any message for her?
No, but he asked that were I to meet her, I should lead her to him.
So you know where to find him?
Yes, he said he found a hideout in some elven ruins near the village of Midcops. I'll go there with you.
Why? Think I'll have trouble finding this place?
I've unfinished business with this elf. He promised me something, but he never delivered it. Besides, I know you think as I do, that she might be there. And I'd like to see Cirilla too.
Can't go just yet.
In that case, we'll meet there. I'll await you near the cave entrance.
Slow now. Whoa.
There you are.
Can we go? I'd like to finally meet this mysterious elf.
I do wonder if the two of you will hit it off.
Not like I want to bet him. Just want to ask him about Ciri.
Come on!
Gvella Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Now. how long you're gonna be.